What is going on, you guys? It is King Rakim here, and welcome back to another episode of Detroit Become Human. In the last episode, we played as Kara, and that we were escaping with Alice. We got off the bus after escaping the father, and we're looking for a place to stay the night, and we found an abandoned house, which we were introduced to Ralph, who was also a runaway deviant, and we ended up staying there, and they found a shelter. So now we are going to hop into the next episode. If you guys enjoyed the series, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you're new, and let's not waste any more time and hop straight into it. So now we're playing as Marcus, yeah. From the last part of Marcus, it was where Carl died. Okay, let's see, hold on. Okay, so corrupted audio data damaged. Impaired vision, corrupted mind, palace. Okay, that's. All systems low in power mode, defective. Left and right components missing, unable to stand. Yeah, so I remember Carl died and the police arrived because there was like a break-in, and then the son blamed Marcus. And then the police shot Marcus, and now we're here. Alright, let's set up. Let's go get the right one. So now we can get the left leg. Okay, so he's good on legs now. Scan? I don't think I can. Oh yeah, I can. Can I talk to him? Oh no, that's not. Okay, okay. Yeah. Oh shit.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho! Find Jericho!
He scared the hell out of me. Man, get off of you. So we can't use that. What the heck? So, standing legs. Okay, that's also low energy. I just want to check before. Okay. So we can't use that either. Okay, we could use this one. Sorry, we're gonna have to take this. You want to live, but you can't even move. Sorry, I had to. You couldn't even move anyways, even if you wanted to live. Okay, I can't interact with him. Man, stop fighting! You're dead. Just stop.
I'm begging you, please. End it. I don't want to live anymore.
Okay.
Make it quick.
That's just standing there, that's creepy. Okay, we can use this.
Hello. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What is
this? My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest satellite maintenance center.
Now we can see more clearly. Now we need to find an audio processor. Check one more time before I leave. Marcus, you got this. is gonna take it out. Nice. Alright, so we're gonna end off the episode here. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Have a great day or night whenever you're watching.